रेडी स्टार्ट। एन एडवर्टीजमेंट वॉज इशूड कॉलिंग फॉर एप्लीकेशन फॉर अपॉइंटमेंट टू 384 पोस्ट्स ऑफ पुलिस सब इंस्पेक्टर्स कॉमा अटेंडेंट्स एंड कंपनी कमांडर्स बाय द होम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ झारखंड ऑन 1/3/2008 फुल स्टॉप। 1,217 कैंडिडेट्स वर डिक्लेयर्ड सक्सेसफुल इन द रिटन एग्जामिनेशन एंड वर कॉल्ड फॉर इंटरव्यू फुल स्टॉप। द फाइनल रिजल्ट वॉज पब्लिश्ड एंड 382 कैंडिडेट्स वर सेलेक्टेड अगेंस्ट 384 वैकेंसीज एज कैंडिडेट्स बिलोंगिंग टू SC कोटा फॉर दी टू पोस्ट ऑफ सर्जेंट्स वर नॉट अवेलेबल फुल स्टॉप। पैरा अ हाई लेवल कमेटी वॉज कंस्टिट्यूटेड बाई द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट टू एग्जामिन दी irregularities in the selection process full stop। A report was submitted by the Deputy Inspector General of Police Personnel State of Jharkhand in which it was found that the select list was prepared wrongly by ignoring merit of candidates and by giving undue importance to the preferences given by them full stop। Unsuccessful candidates filed writ petitions in the High Court of Jharkhand at Ranchi full stop। Para during the pendency of the writ petitions comma the appointments of 42 candidates made on the basis of the original select list were cancelled full stop। 43 persons were appointed on the basis of the revised select list that was prepared in accordance with the recommendations of the committee headed by the Director General of Police Jharkhand full stop। In view of the developments during the pendency of the writ petitions, comma, the High Court of Jharkhand disposed of the writ petitions giving liberty to aggrieved persons to challenge the revised select list, full stop, para. A learned single judge of the High Court held that the appointment of the writ petitioners was irregular, full stop. The authorities prepared a revised select list after correcting the irregularities and appointed 43 persons on the basis of their merit in accordance with the rules full stop। As the writ petitioners were appointed after completion of their training and have served the state for a considerable period comma the High Court was of the opinion that they should be appointed against existing anticipated or future vacancies full stop para। Their appointments were directed to be treated as fresh appointments and they were to be placed at the bottom of the seniority list in the revised merit list full stop। The High Court observed that the writ petitioners cannot be held responsible for the irregularities committed by the authorities in the matter of their selection and there is no allegation of fraud or misrepresentation on merit their part full stop। Para in so far as interveners are concerned the High Court was aware that they secured more marks than the writ petitioners full stop। However comma the High Court observed that they cannot be said to be similarly situated to the writ petitioners full stop, accepting the statement made on behalf of the government that there were no vacancies in which the interveners could be considered for appointment comma the High Court refused to grant any relief to the interveners full stop para। No doubt comma the interveners have placed on record material to show that there was no shortage of vacancies for their appointment full stop। One of the reasons given by the High Court for not granting relief to the interveners is lack of vacancies full stop। However comma we are not inclined to direct appointment of the interveners as selections in issue pertain to an advertisement issued in 2008।